abu cancanta shugaban party
idan kuka hada jimlar kudin wayannan kaya sun kama naira biliyan 1 da miliyan 328 wannan shine abinda an ka kashe ɗan uwana mutanen jihar Zamfara wannan shine ake kira siyasa ba a sara wani ba ko a gicciye wani ko a daure wani ko a kai mu wani muna kira ga ɗan uwanmu ɗan siyasa na cikin jihar Zamfara su yi kwaikwayo da irin wannan alheri kuma a yi tsere muna roƙon Allah ya ba mu wani ɗan jihar Zamfara wanda zai lunka irin wannan abin da an kai biyu idan ya yi ya gayyato mu za mu zo mu yi mashi tafi mu ce muna taya ka murna ba akasin haka ba muna kira ga sauran gwamnoni na jihohi musamman masu ci yanzu wannan shine siyasa haƙƙi ake taimakon mutane su yi kokari su yi kokoyo da tsohon shugabansu mai girma honorable Abdulaziz Yar Abubakar su taimaka ma mutanen jihohinsu musamman a wannan lokaci wanda babu shakka duk wani mai dan karamin karfi zai wahala cikin wannan wa'azi ne wannan shine abin da ya kamata jama'iyyar APC ta kasa muna son ku sani wannan abin da mun ka gada ne abin da mun ka shayi abin da muke yi don haka nan idan ma kuna wani tunani cewa an rena dan tsuntsu za a ci shi da gashi to ku sani ba a jihar Zamfara ake cin tsuntsu ba gashi ba muna roƙon Allah Allah ya muku jagoranci ya ba ku ikon gudanar da jama'iyyar nan ta yi abubuwan da bata taba yi da ba ba ta ƙara samun na kasu ba muna godiya Allah ya saka da alheri kari da an kai kamar yanda mun ka gaya muku banda shugabanni a local government duk wanda ya ce za a rage buhu biyu ko uku uku don a ba wani ku kawo ƙara ta yi babu haka kuma idan wani ya ce ka ɗauki buhun shinkawa ka kawo naira 500 don za a biya kuɗin mota kada ka bayar ni na faɗa muku mai girma tsohon gwamna ya biya duka kuɗin transportation ga baki ɗaya da kawo su nan garin da kai su local government da kai su ga waɗanda ake so a sadar da su gare shi don haka nan ina kira gare mu shugabanni mu ji tsoron Allah abinda an ka ba mu sadar ga zuwa mutane don Allah da Annabi mu sadar da shi mai girma cewa man da wannan ina roƙon Allah ya karbi wannan aiki na ibada da wannan bawa nasa yayi da mu da mun ka tsayu nan domin mu sadar da wannan ayyuka ga mutane duka Allah ya biya mu Allah ya sa ya zama sanadiyar shigan mu aljanna duka ga baki da
is rumor going around that some people from other party after having to come to our party what is the APC stand on this issue
As you call it rumor, it is still rumor to us because we still haven't been communicated to officially from the party at the national level or the president at the leader of the party. Nobody has contacted us. However, some friends of the former governor, that is some serving governors, you know, intimated the former governor and told him that this is what is going on. And he told us. And we sat in a meeting and considered the message. And we came out with two things. Number one, we felt those people are not representatives of the party, so they cannot communicate to us. two, they are not representatives of the president, so they cannot come. So this is just rumor as it is. But be that as it may, we resolve on this. We told them that, okay, you go back and tell the party. If they deem it wise, they now they can intimate us officially. When they do that, we will communicate to you officially. And if you feel we don't deserve to be told, because party is nobody's property. You can't stop anybody from joining any political party at any time, because the constitution guarantees that, you know, to every Nigerian. I can join any political party I want to, regardless of whether the owners of the party permits me or not. However, there is consequences to any decision. So we told them that if you decide to do that, then we can assure you we are capable of defending ourselves, and we are going to defend ourselves. But we equally reminded them of one thing. As Muslims, what our religion teaches us is love unto your brother what you love unto yourself. That is what our religion told us. So we told them that, tell these people desirous of joining us the consequences of their action, because they didn't win an election. Now, when you win an election, in declaring you the winner, INEC will say that being the governor of All Progressives Party, you know, having scored so number of votes and satisfied various conditions of the law, is hereby declared winner of so election. In the case of Zamfara, what is obtained today, it was not like that. Now, the Supreme Court said APC ought not to have participated in 2019 election. So in the eyes of the law, APC is non-existent in Zamfara, and the APC cannot hold any political office in Zamfara. Now, between 2019 and 2023, the APC cannot. So the implication of that is, nobody can now join APC at whatever level, you know, and say he is now in APC as a senator or as a governor. You cannot do that, because the Supreme Court verdict says the party that came second should. So if you are leaving that party that came second, you have to leave the crown there. You cannot join another party with that crown. That is the implication. And we feel, as a responsible party, you know, and a party that God has blessed, you know, more than what maybe, more than they are thinking, they should be able to tell these people, look, you can join this party, but you are going to lose your seats. So you are welcome. So we welcome them if they are coming. But the fact of the matter is, they cannot be in APC as governors or as senators or as members of House of Representatives or as members of House of Assembly. This is a factor that everybody must know. So let everybody go back, ask his lawyer, sit down, and if APC decides that maybe to ram it on our throat, we are going back to Supreme Court and ask Supreme Court to give us interpretation. What is the implication of that? Can somebody now actually come and say he is an APC governor from Zamfara? It's not possible, because that is what the Supreme Court says. APC's votes are wasted votes. So you cannot manufacture another vote and come to APC with it and say you are APC this for that. That is the fact of the matter. So if they are ready to do that, and they are ready to sacrifice the way we sacrificed our own positions, you know, to be where we are today, I think they are most welcome. They would sit down with them, the more they said, the merrier.